My name's Charlene. I study filmmaking, and I've had the opportunity to work across different roles in filmmaking, but I think I want to go into directing after uni. At the degree show, I'll be showing Late Nights, which is a narrative drama, and that focuses on kind of modern day relationships and the aspect of casual relationships and how the desire for like something more substantial, and she kind of runs away with that thought in her mind. One thing that I like really appreciate about the course is it's really conceptual based, and there's an academic side to it too, which I found has like really helped my work personally, just because it's provided me with like a lot of context. And I feel like if you're creating character profiles, that's super significant, or even just context by analysing artists' work and how they've gone about doing something. So say for instance, one key piece of work for my film this year was Blue Valentine, and I don't think without that reference I would have been able to create the same level of emotional input and output of that film. Of my course, you're really encouraged to like apply to film festivals, which is kind of how the industry works, and fortunately I won Best UK Short Film at BFI Future Film Festival, which is a part of the British Film Institute. And that's a festival that's aimed towards 16 to 25 year old filmmakers. And the film that won there is called Henceforth, and that's kind of like a personal narrative that you do in second year that we worked on. So mine was a conversation between me and my brothers about my parents passing away. So I first found out I was nominated for the award via email, which I was quite taken aback by. I thought that was like quite lovely. And I kind of thought nothing of it, and then of course one of the key things about being a creative is meeting others in the industry, so I went down to the festival, and then yeah, I just happened to win the award that night, and I kind of didn't really expect it. It was quite a lovely compliment, and they said that they were like quite stunned by it when it came through, so that was really nice.